Welcome to Hello Friends Chemistry Channel. In this video, I am going to talk about buffer solution. Now, my name is Uma Shankar. I am going to talk about buffer solution. Friends, buffer solution is the one of the important concept in ionic equilibrium. Friends, what is buffer solution? Now, first of all, I am going to talk about buffer solution. Buffer solutions are classified into two categories. One is acidic buffer and second one is basic buffer. First, I am going to talk about acidic buffers. Now, what is the definition of the buffer solution? Friends, buffer solution is the buffers are those solution which resist the change in the pH when adding of small amount of acid and base and water. These called as buffers. Buffer solution are those solution which resist the change in the pH when adding of small amount of acid, base and water. This is the definition of the simple definition of the buffer solution. Now, buffer solutions are classified into two categories. Friends, buffer solutions are classified into two categories. Now, first of all, I am going to talk about first category, that is called as acidic buffer. Friends, that is called as acidic buffer. Friends, what is the acidic buffer? Acidic buffer is the, these buffers are made up of mixing of weak acid and it is a salt of conjugated base, that is called as salt of weak acid strong base. This is called as salt of conjugated base. This is salt of conjugated base, that is called as weak acid strong base. One more example. The example is the weak acid. Weak acid is the CH3COOH. This is called as acetic acid. Acetic acid is a weak acid. It's dissociated to the partially dissociated to form the CH3COO minus plus H plus. Okay friends, this is the weak electrolyte. It is dissociated to the to form CH3COO minus plus H plus. This is the weak electrolyte. Now salt of weak acid strong base is the CH3COONa. This is called as salt. This salt is a strong electrolyte. It's dissociated to form the CH3COO minus plus Na plus. Okay friends, this is the strong electrolyte, this is weak electrolyte. Now what is the mechanism for these acidic buffers? Now one more important point is present in there. That point is called as, this is the acetate ions are present in there. Now these are the common ions are present in there. These buffer solution, this is common ions are present in there. Now according to, due to common ion effect, what happened there? This concentration of acetate ions of the this solution E of the acetate ions is concentration is increases. Now when the reaction is, it means equilibrium shift to the backward direction. Whenever equilibrium shift to the backward direction, what happened there friends? Weak electrolyte degree of dissociation is decreases. It means the small degree of, the small amount of dissociation is present in there. It means the small amount of dissociation is neglected. Now this is the concept. Now this acetic acid of weak electrolyte is the degree of dissociation is neglected. That is the main concept of the common ion effect. Now what is the common ion effect? In my, before my previous class, I am going to explain briefly in common ion effect. Okay friends, this is clear friends. Now this is the acidic buffer. Now what is the mechanism for the acidic buffers? Friends, mechanism for the acidic buffers, this is a container. Now we have to दिस इज द कंटेनर, दिस कंटेनर इज ए प्रेजेंट इन वाटर, दिस कंटेनर हैविंग ए प्रेजेंट इन वाटर लाइक दिस. ओके फ्रेंड्स, नाउ दिस इज द एसिटिक एसिड सॉल्यूशन इज प्रेजेंट इन दिस कंटेनर. दिस एसिटिक एसिड इज ए weak electrolyte, it is a small amount of dissociated like CH3COO-H+. Okay friends, this is the acetic acid CH3COOH. This is the most small amount dissociated like this CH3COO-H+. Okay friends, and this is the acetate, sodium acetate. This is the salt. This salt is the present in this. The salt is added to the this solution. Now this is the strong electrolyte, friends. This is the strong electrolyte. It is a 100% dissociated. Now this is the CH3COO- and Na+. Okay, friends. Now in this container, what happened there, friends? This CH3COO- acetate ion's concentration is high in this solution. This H+ ion concentration is low in this solution. Now this is the axis of CH3COO- because of the this is the dissociated of the this CH3COO Na. This acetate ion is present in there. Okay friends, this is the concept. Now what is the mechanism for the acidic buffer? Now when the added of small amount of acid, now the acid is like HCl is a strong acid. Now it means H+ ions is added to the this solution. Okay friends, H+ ions is added to the this solution. What happened there friends? These H+ ions is reacted to the these axis of acetate ions. H+ ions is reacted to the axis of acetate ion to form them acetic acid. Okay friends, this is the acetic acid, and further this acetic acid is dissociated to the H+ and CH3COO-. Now what happened there friends, when the added of small amount of H+ ions in this solution, now these H+ ions having some amount of pH value is present in there. When the H+ ions is added, what happened there? H+ ion concentration is increases. Whenever H+ ion concentration is increases, this pH of this value is decreases. Now the change of this pH value. But what happened there? This H+ is reacted to the axis of CH3COOH. This is the CH3COOH is acetic acid is present in there. This acetic acid is the undissociated acetic acid. This undissociated acetic acid is the cannot supported to the this pH decreases of the this pH value. Now this reaction is the supported to the this statement. The statement is the resist the change in the pH when adding of small amount of acid. This is the concept of the adding of H+ ions. It means adding of small amount of acids. Now small amount of base is added to the this solution. What happened there? Now the small amount of base is the OH-. This OH- ions is small amount of base. Friends, OH- is small amount of base is adding to the this reaction. What happened there? These OH- ions is reacted to the this H+. This is to form the water. Water is formed to the water. Now what happened there friends? These OH- ions are adding to the this H+. What happened there? This H+ ion concentration is decreases. Whenever this H+ ion concentration is decreases, pH value is increases. It means pH value is changed to the basic side. Now what happened there? This CH3COOH, this acetic acid is the CH3COOH. This acetic acid is the further dissociated to the CH3COO- plus H plus. This acetic acid is further dissociated to the CH3COO minus plus H plus. This produce of the this CH3COOH is produce of the this H plus ions is equivalent to the consume of the this H plus. Now this acetic acid is cannot supported to them, cannot supported to the this decrease, this increases of the pH value. It means the pH value of the this solution is constant. When the adding of base, when the adding of base is this acetic acid is further produced to the H plus ions, this H plus ions is equivalent to them, this H plus ions consume. Now what happened there, this pH value is constant. This is the mechanism for the now this reaction is supported to the this statement. This statement is called as resist the change in pH when adding of small amount of base. This is the concept of the acidic buffer. This is the acidic buffer. Now another category, that category is called as basic buffer. This is clear, friends? This is arise. Friends, basic buffer. Friends, what is basic buffer? Basic buffer is the made up of mixing of strong, weak base, mixing of weak base and conjugated acid of this weak base. It means salt of weak base. Buffer is the mixing of weak base plus salt of weak base strong acid. Now example of the basic buffer is the weak base is the NH4OH. NH4OH is a weak base. It is dissociated to form the NH4 plus plus OH minus. And salt of the this weak base is the NH4Cl. This is a strong salt. It's dissociated to the NH4 plus Cl minus. This is the NH4OH and NaCl. This NaCl is the salt of this weak base. It means salt of conjugated acid. And this is the weak base. This weak base is NH4OH. NH4OH is a weak electrolyte. It is a small amount of degree of dissociation. This is the torr. This is the 100% is dissociated. This is NH4Cl is a strong electrolyte. Now one more point is present in there. This is the common of the this NH4 plus ions. Now this is the common, due to common ion effect, what happened there, the equilibrium shift in backward direction. Now this weak electrolyte of NH4OH is the degree of dissociation is decreases. It means these NH4OH ions degree of dissociation is neglected. Now these NH4 plus ions concentration is increases in this solution because of this NH4Cl is a 100% dissociated and OH minus ion concentration is low in this solution. Now what is the mechanism for the this basic buffers, friend? What is the mechanism for the this basic buffers? This is having a container. This container having a water. Already you know that in what is acidic buffers as well as same process. Now this is the water is present in there. Now this is the NH4, friends. NH4OH is a weak electrolyte. It is dissociated to the NH4 plus OH minus. Now this is the NH4Cl. This NH4Cl is the this NH4 plus ions is excess of NH4Cl plus and this is Cl minus. Now when adding of small amount of acid, it means H plus ions is added of the this solution. What happened there, friends? These H plus ions is reacted to the this OH minus ions to form the water. Now what happened there? But these H plus ions is reacted to the these OH minus ions. And what happened there? These NH4OH is further dissociated to the NH4 plus plus OH minus this produce of the this NH4OH is the produce of OH minus ion is equivalent to the this consume of the OH minus ions. This reaction is supported to the that buffer solution statement. What happened there? This is the then the added of H plus ions, this OH minus ion concentration is decreases. It means this pH value of the this OH minus ions is increases. This pH value of the, this OH minus ion, this pH of the when the added of H plus ions, what happened there? This pH value of the, this OH minus ion pH value is decreases. Now this NH4OH is the cannot supported to the decreases of the this pH value. This is cannot supported to the this decreases of the this pH value. This is the basic buffer in the adding of H plus ions to form this reaction is present in there. Now when we added up base, what happened there? OH minus ions, it's added up base of the, this solution. What happened there, friends? This OH minus is the reacted to the this axis of NH4 plus. Now this OH minus is reacted to the NH4 plus. What happened there? This to form the NH4OH is present here. This NH4OH is the further dissociated to them NH4 plus and OH minus. Now what happened there? OH minus ions are present in this solution. What happened there? The OH minus ion concentration is increases. Whenever the OH minus concentration is increases, the pH value is increases. What happened there? pH value is increases. Now this pH value is increases. Now what happened there? This NH4OH is a undissociated electrolyte. This is the undissociated of NH4OH. This undissociated of NH4OH is cannot supported to the increases of the this pH value. Cannot supported to the increases of the this pH value. Now what happened there? This pH value is constant. This NH4OH, this reaction is supported to the this buffer solution statement. This is the mechanism of the basic buffer. This is the mechanism of the basic buffer and acidic buffer. This is the concept of the buffer solution and basic and acidic buffer mechanism. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.